Hey there, welcome to Classpad.net. Today I'm going to just focus on the drawing recognition of geometry, which to me is one of the coolest features of Classpad.net. It means basically all you have to do is start drawing, whether you are on a touchpad screen of some sort, tablet, or using your mouse. If you just start drawing a shape or a construct, Classpad.net interprets it and turns it into an actual geometric construct that you can then measure angles, measure sides, those, and move and manipulate. So what do I mean by that? Well, let's pull up a geometry sticky. So to do that, click anywhere on the screen and bring up your icons. I want the geometry sticky, so I'm going to choose the geometry icon. And I have a geometry sticky now where I can start working. And all I have to do is start drawing, because if you notice down here, the default is a drawing tool. So if I just draw a line, boom, I now have a segment. I drew a line and it turned it into a segment with two endpoints that I can now change its size, measure it, move it. It will do circles, right? So there's a circle. It can make polygons, you know, whatever you want. So there's my triangle. I can make a point. I could make kind of a crazy looking shape. And Classpad.net takes that drawing and turns it into an actual geometric construct that you can now manipulate, right? So let's draw a four-sided figure, right? And we work a lot with polygons and quadrilaterals. So here's a quadrilateral. Let's say I have my students draw that quadrilateral. They all have a different quadrilateral. I could measure sides, I could measure angles, and they could all start comparing. But then if I say, hey, let's make it a regular one, meaning a square, right? It's really hard to draw a square, but the beauty is now that I have my drawing of my polygon, I'm going to select it and notice down here in adjustment, I can hit regular polygon and it turns that quadrilateral that all my students may have drawn differently into a regular polygon or a square. And now we can start exploring squares. It is just amazing, the ability to just draw something that you're interested in and start exploring it right away. Thanks for listening. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, our YouTube channel. We're going to be doing a lot more of these how-tos, for example, how to hide some of those label points and how to measure. And make sure you also follow us on our social media channels. Thanks.